we've noticed that a lot of the popular artists of today are re-releasing the beautiful songs of the 40s. People like Harry Connick Jr. and Natalie Cole, they're all coming out with just gorgeous songs. And well, they make Sam feel really sentimental.
I heard that from